just split a seam.
Now if I don't die laughing first, this story boogie says there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong, cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus, dad, a little spice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I'm the Boogie Boogie Man.
Release me now or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
I'm joking, you're joking, I can't believe my ears. Would someone shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears.
And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can.
And you will see this our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. How the hearts are beating down. listen to throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. The busy building toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window, oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. They're
inspired. They're gathering around, hearing story roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this?
What's this? In here, they've got a little tree.
How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings, and there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. What's this?
Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are missing and nightmares can't be found.
And in their place there seems to be good feeding all around.
Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh, I want it, oh, I want it. Oh, my own, I've got to know. What is this place that I have found?
What is this?
Christmas Town?
Get out of shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off her feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations.
But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood he'd give it all up if he only could?
my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year does nothing for me.